Welcome to another Arkansas Wildman Survival. Down here fishing at the river. Little and pecking on it. Beautiful moon out tonight. What better way to do a little relaxing than be on the riverbank? Well, we got our first fish. Spider. It's a cat. Easy boy. Took that hook, didn't you? I'd let you have that hook. First cat of the night. Looks like they're hitting on the... Caught that one on worms on my little pole. That's quite a fight on my little crappie pole. I dug some night crawlers out there. They're draining the lake, so they got it running real good. Not as much as I thought they'd have it running. But coon fight over there a while ago, heard them squalling. brought me some Cinderella sticks or whatever you recall that. But so far the mosquitoes have not been that bad. I'm getting another hit on my little pole. I have liver and shrimp on this one, and night crawlers on this other one, the little one. Fish number two on the little pole. Drum. Finally got us a catfish on the beach. Yeah, actually feels like a good one. Decent size. Decent size catfish. Man. Got that hook in there, don't you, son? Going nowhere, would he? Nice eater. Say hello to my little friend. He flopped around and turned the computer back on. Dead going. Got fish number three, y'all. Channel cat. You're big enough, but I'm gonna let you go. You'd make a fillet or two, but I'd let you go. The bites is starting to pick up a little bit. It's about a little after one, I think. getting a hit on both poles. They both want to bite at the same time. Pick, pick, pick. That's a good hit. Yep, he's hitting it pretty good. Well, he seemed to quit biting on me. Nice peaceful night here on the river, though. But I think I'm going to call it quits. And I'll see y'all later. God bless you. And as always, thanks for watching. Arkansas Wildman Survivor.